I'm telling you, man, you got to be still, man.
We walk out here, everybody shows us respect. You understand me? You don't show us respect. We don't put that guy in the room and run the rest of that. You understand? I'm telling you that. Watch that. from Deadwood, South Dakota, with a total combined weight of 540 pounds, standing respectively 6'4" and 6'5". The Bull and Wild Thing, the Cold-Blooded Renegades! And at a total combined weight of 523 pounds, managed by JC Santana, who unfortunately isn't here tonight, from Snake River, Texas, the Extreme Southern Outlaws, your HCWA Tag Team Champions.
The situation you're getting in Wayne Taylor's face, he might put you on your ass.
He just might. I tell you what, I might put him on his. But that's neither here nor there. Let's get back to the match at hand, Devin Graves. Wild Thing and Outlaw Wayne Taylor in the ring now. At a stalemate thus far. As I mentioned last week, Wild Thing has added several moves to his in-ring repertoire as of late, bringing more to the table with the Cold-Blooded Renegades. These two, the Bull, David McBride, and Wild Thing, they're on a quest for the HCWA Tag Titles, and I've been singing their praises for the last 4 or 5 months, ever since they've been together. And I believe sooner or later, you will have new HCWA Tag Team Champs in the Cold-Blooded Renegades.
You've been kissing their ass, basically.
I've not been kissing their ass. I just recognize talent when I see it, and they got it. They got it when they're separately, and they got it together. They remind me of the Road Warriors. They remind me of Dusty and Magnum T.A. They remind me of Sting and Lex Luger. They remind me of the Rock and Roll Express and the Midnight Express. Buddy just scared the crap out of me.
Rain Taylor going to work on that thing. Outlaw tags out.
In comes Rubber Mike. It's been a while since we've seen Rubber Mike here in ACWA. He has been taking care of Extreme Southern Outlaw business. And he's got an armbar and a wild thing now. Oh! He flipped Wild Thing palm over with that armbar, David Graves.
Yeah, I do.
Rebel Mike with an armbar, and Wild Thing. Wild Thing got to the rush. Referee had no choice but to break it. Oh, and a right hand from Rebel Mike, but Wild Thing. Irish whip. Oh! And a drop kick by Wild Thing on the Rebel Mike. Rebel Mike looks surprised. Look at that. But he's smiling. He's smiling too. Look at that. Look at that.
He might be just happy to be back in the ring.
He might be, Kevin Graves. All right, Colin, elbow tie up. Wild Thing and Rebel Mike. Rebel Mike with a knee to the midsection. Oh, and a straight right hand. And it rocks Wild Thing. Followed by clothesline, sends him down to the mat hard.
Hey, he ain't showing no rust. He ain't been in the ring.
Well, he is one half of the tag team champions. He can be gone for a minute, come back, and not necessarily have any ring rust. That really doesn't surprise me. Oh, and a kick to the back of Wild Thing. Oh. Now he's stretching, Rebel Mike stretching out Wild Thing. Look at the biceps there, stretched out of the Wild Thing. I'll tell you what. I would not want to mess with him. He's a pretty big boy. All four of these men are. Now, I know we don't and never will see eye to eye, Outlaw Wayne Taylor and myself, but I got to call a spade a spade. Outlaw Wayne Taylor has lost a hell of a lot of weight over the last couple of months here in ACWA, and that has helped his in-ring game tremendously, Devin Graves.
Yeah, it has.
Bad as I hate to say it, he's leaner and meaner than I've ever seen him before in HGWA, Devin Graves. And they may, and I stress the word may, keep these tag belts for a long time to come. And a clothesline from Outlaw Wayne Taylor sends Wild Thing down to the mat. Oh, and he steps right on the top of his forehead.
You'd be amazed for dropping some weight would do.
You're right, Devin Graves. I've been doing the same thing myself for the last almost 2 years. It'd be 2 years coming this July. And a guy I work with, man, named Stephen Butler, Tremaine King, and although he quit coming, DePriest Harris, those three guys got me into the gym and helped me become a better Brent Lawson.
Yeah, you need to be.
And if they were here, I'd want to thank them.
Yeah, I've heard that Steve guy.
You have?
Yeah.
Well, I heard he gets around.
Crybaby!
Now,
I thought he might be going for a 54,
Devin. Now, you wouldn't want somebody to stump you there, man.
No, I would not, Devin Graves. But I'm not always throwing water on somebody, smacking somebody, pushing somebody who's only trying to interview them because he is one half of the HCWA Tag Team Champions. People want to know about Outlaw Wayne Taylor and Rebel Mike, the HCWA Tag Team Champions. If they do not want to be the object of attention by the fans and by commentators and interviewers like myself, then they don't need to be champions.
Well, apparently you done something to cross him in some way.
I have no idea. You know me. I'm easy going as it comes.
I don't know.
After that punishment given to him by the bull, David McBride. And Wild Thing follows suit with some kicks to the leg. Now Wild Thing going a figure four. Wild Thing going with a figure four to Outlaw Wayne Taylor.
Hey.
And he's reeling in pain.
He don't have it locked in yet.
But he did it nonetheless. You got to give it up for Wild Thing. Oh, he shoves Rebel Mike down to the floor. Oh, man. And a low blow by Outlaw Wayne Taylor sends Rebel Mike down. All the bull can do is stand there and watch and horror. If he gets in the ring, the referee's gonna get on him, and that's just gonna cause Wayne. That's just gonna cause Wild Thing more harm than good, Devin Graves. Uh-oh! Wayne Taylor has his straps down. I've never seen that, Devin Graves. He means business, if you will, Devin Graves.
Hey, when the straps come down.
Here comes the bull. Here comes the bull. You mess with the bull, by God, you get the horn. Devin Graves. He's checking on Wild Thing. Checking on his tag partner, Cold Blooded Renegades. Outlaw Wayne Taylor up in the ring stalking his prey. Like a mountain lion or something, Devin Graves. Here he goes. Forearm shot to the back of Wild Thing. Wild Thing's down. To the throat of Wild Thing by Wayne Taylor. Oh, and that boot goes right to the throat of Wild Thing. Wayne Taylor chucked the life out of Wild Thing now. Referee breaks. Couldn't have to a nice guy, Devin Graves. Oh, man, a big right hand sends Wild Thing down.
I may not be a referee here tonight, but I'm still a licensed referee. You need to check him. I was in the back watching the monitor. Check him. Right there is fans. Check him. I'm sitting there in the back. Check him. No, no, no. Don't raise that hand. Check him. Check him.
Oh, and I remember a couple weeks ago when you hit me in the back of the head? Y'all remember?